from Argentina. I'm only 16, and I have some Apple products. I really love the proposals. At first was an iPod, then I've had another, and I started to follow the company. Steve Jobs, I knew who he was, and could not stop admiring him. He was a visionary, a creative, and that is admirable. From Argentina, I can only say by being just one more client, that the news had shocked me. In this email I'm sending greetings to the acquaintances, and my appreciation on behalf of many. Today the world is a little less intelligent, because that is what he was. People like him need these words, although they are too weak. He is no more among us, but he is part of a better future. Today is the beginning of a new stage and it is yours, Apple. Keep on. Rafaela from Argentina.